going to be a little bit different tournament because it's not on the top of the mountain, but it's like down in the town. And there is many actions around here happening, except of skiing, so we are looking forward to it.
Normally we play beach volleyball, for example, in Turkey. But yeah, I'm really interesting with the combination, the lights with snow, if it will be hard, if we use the sunglasses or something, we will surprise. Yeah. Our idea or plan for whole like a season, tour stops, is do our best and have a fun and like make fun for other people and enjoy whole events.
Thanks for watching Snow Volleyball. Make sure you're gonna subscribe to our channel for watching more European volleyball.